this video, I will take you on a tour, a mini tour of my world. For those of you who are new to my videos, I am a professional landscape artist and photographer. I work in digital media and I create large scale prints that I sell through my storefront and Amazon, and also framed and matted and all of that for art shows and festivals and exhibitions. Without further ado, here's one. When the world becomes twilight, sometimes when the sun is up, you don't see much in the way of color in a sunset or a sunrise. But if the sun is below the horizon, you get these subtle colors just come out and they show themselves. Here I am. In this one, I want that colorfulness to come through. And also something that you see in quite a bit of my artwork is this effort to show the flow of time in one way or another. The movement of trees or snow or rain or clouds, some way to convey that the tide is always moving. And that's what happens in this one. Now let me take you over here. Afternoon spring, storms coming. This is more of a photograph, but it does capture some of the flow of the clouds, an expressionist or an expressivist, if you will, representation of an afternoon when there are storms coming in and you see them swirling and the pretty sky is beginning to be swallowed and there is this corn crib. No, that's not a barn, that's a crib. You can tell by the cap on it. I can't remember what that was, what the building was behind it. Probably a barn. I was lost. I mean, I was lost that day. But still, that's when you get your best work done. Here's one that is kind of a nice representation of winter. Winter at water's edge. Oh, it was cold, but that's when you get your best because no one is out there. So when they see it, they say, oh, that's beautiful. Anyway, more of these later. Thank you.